Welcome to another PCW. Well, now I get a little message from old commissioner here. You may be wondering what's going to be happening to the show lately. You may not hear much about it. Now I'm here to tell you something about it. That's right. As commissioner, I got some more powers now. I was always powerful. I got some more now. And from this point on, it's no more PCW tonight. We're going to have the pWo Weekly Pimpy's Playhouse. That's right, that'll be coming out right at you right here, right now. And as far as that goes, you're going to love it.
What's up? This is Jake Holmes, ladies and gentlemen. And we are here taking over all this mother. Pimpy's Playhouse, the weekly show for all you people to enjoy. And right now we got my homeboy Crane, my homeboy Wick Sachs. We out here tonight to give you a little something. This is Jake Holmes, man. Pimpy's Playhouse, ladies and gentlemen.
The greatest champion of the cruiserweight division, the combine champ, Crane, Big Stevie Crane Wallace, as we single-handedly tonight, ladies and gentlemen, take out that poor excuse for a wrestling organization, the BWO.
We will see that, because Blade is a pile of shit. I'm sorry.
Blade is nothing.
We can say whatever the hell we want to on our show, because guess what? We own
this
show.
And by the way, you can all stare at me too, because I know I'm sexy.
You are sexy, Wick. Get this match underway,
get
fellas.
That bell.
Get that bell going.
We don't have a bell.
That's the bell.
Yeah.
Dave's gonna win, right?
That was sexy, Crane. Let's start it off tonight, baby. 1, 2, oh.
Rope.
Come on, this is our show. We should be able to get away with that stuff, shouldn't we?
Go, Blake.
I got the bloody biggest arms in bloody PCW right here.
Oh, that was a clash, but that's okay.
Let's go, Blade, yeah!
Let's go, Steve.
Come on, Blade.
Oh, Steve!
Would you quit it, you psycho, Blade? Oh my god, Blade, you're still pathetic. You are a worthless waste of an orgasm, I'm sorry. A waste.
Blade rules!
This is Jake Holmes, fellas, and if I want to just
Everybody, come here.
Cut you guys off,
hey.
I think I can because, you know, we own this show.
Keep him over there.
Trying to get law and order in there. We gotta get our own officials now. That's our next goal, get the officials. These officials suck my dick.
One more time, maybe.
Twist him again. So I figured out PWO, we got hell. PWO heavyweight champion, PCW heavyweight champion, inner city champion, VCR champion, combine champion. And of course, you got myself as one half of the tag champions with the best tag champion there is out there, Wick Sachs. You better believe we got all the glamour and the glitz. Crane here. Oh my God, Crane, get your ass up. This is pathetic. I'm gonna have to get in there from the booth. Don't make me get down there. Don't make me come down from the booth to kick some ass, because I might have to do it.
We got nothing going on.
Oh!
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 Oh my God, that was beautiful. Beautiful, Wick. Beautiful, baby. You're looking good. One, two, three. It's over. It's about dang time. It's about time. What? The winner and new PWO Combine Champion. More Pimpy's Playhouse.
Hi, this is Bob. I've been hired by the PWO to rep this, to commentate this next match. And we're gonna bring the PWO right out right now. And there they are, ladies and gentlemen. Here they come, there's Jake Holmes. Stevie.
Inner
zoom
city.
In on these, baby.
VCR.
Zoom in.
Come
zoom
on,
in
that's
on
mine.
This, baby. Zoom in. Right here. Zoom in.
Heavyweight. Tag. That's all of them. Right there. That's
anyway,
another one.
Anyway, we came out here to say a few things. Just a few. That's it, baby.
Sorry for my camera work. It really sucks.
Anyway, you may be wondering, where is that Reno been?
I'm just
huh? Yeah, my good
amateur
friend,
cameraman.
Reno.
He's just talking about Reno
well,
right now.
I found out Reno. It's kind of stupid. Stupid, stupid, stupid.
By the way, I bought him that hat.
So, Reno.
Ooh. Can't believe you made him say that up there. I can't believe he's a loser.
Crazy good fellas. I
Reno
love
him. Is out working the streets because he's in the gutters with the rats where I put him. That's right.
Pimpy can do
we
that.
We got rid of him.
He did it to me last
we
week.
We cut him up. We got him out. We
it
sliced
really
him around.
We put the boots. Do that's because we too legit quit.
MC Hammerstein.
Anyway, and since we got rid of him and he's the champion, the IC champion, the commissioner had a little thinking to do. So what would the commissioner
Pimpy's
do?
His new commissioner.
I'll tell you what the commissioner did. The commissioner gave me the IC belt. That's right. Old Pimp Daddy Tom, another champion.
Another gold.
That's because you were the greatest IC champ.
I'm the greatest.
He's former IC champ. You didn't know.
Anyway.
There we go.
Now another thing.
One more thing.
Another thing.
Pim Daddy has another point to make.
Lazy ass Harry.
Hardworking Harry. I beat him.
Lazy
the combine,
ass Harry.
So I should technically be heavyweight champ.
I beat him. I beat him.
Loser.
We all beat him.
I beat him.
Everyone beat him.
You're the man, Stevie. You're the man, baby.
Anyway, he thinks he can take old Pimp Daddy down. What do I say about that?
What do you say?
That's right. That's all I say about that. But now he thinks he's going to come over here and fight me. I don't think he's good enough to fight me. I'm not going to waste my time with that hard, lazy ass
working
Larry.
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 Lazy ass Larry.
I need bugger
pants. L-A-L.
Lol.
So I'm putting up a little competition for him. I'm going to call it Pimpy's Playhouse Pleasure Corn.
There it is.
In order to get to me, he has to fight my good friend, Dr. Wick Sachs.
That'd be me.
And if he wins.
And Wick, if he wins.
Didn't set on track 15, all right?
Then,
don't play yet.
Then I have another present for him in this pleasure course of pleasure.
Just do it.
Right here. Dick Holmes.
Former heavyweight champion, master of the Saturday night.
Music man. This is a PWO show.
I'm still the heavyweight champion. What the hell are you talking about? I was.
Your ass better call somebody.
L.A.L., lazy ass Larry, come over here and beat my brothers up.
Brother?
Then.
Ain't gonna happen, Jim.
Then, maybe I'll think about fighting him. But until then, my brothers are gonna take him out.
No way here you can do that. You can't even beat me.
Yeah. We gotta say something.
Yeah, get over there.
I know there's a few matches that have just been signed, y'all.
Y'all.
And I know one of them happens to be for the tag champions.
Ha-ha!
And I know Shamu and Bertha. You two call yourselves Team Goliath.
Team Goliath.
Team Humongous.
Team Humongous.
Team Goliath is just, you know, that's easy. You guys want a shot at the tag belts?
And Bigfoot.
Well, I know since you guys have never kissed a woman before.
Or a man.
It says no. Ugly whore is gonna ever touch your penis again.
Or a man.
Or ever.
Or a man.
Because you're so sick and despicable, we're gonna give you a shot at our tag championships. Later on tonight, we will show you just how strong Wick Sachs is. So let's get this match underway.
That's right, baby.
Hardworking Harry.
Lazy ass Larry.
Lazy ass Larry, Holmes.
Lazy ass Larry. Get your lazy ass out here and suck my dick.
Okay, lazy ass Larry, this one's for you. Play the music.
Here comes lazy ass Larry. Used to be the champ, you can't even beat me. La 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 la.
Woohoo!
See how he likes that one.
It's chaos.
Okay. Play the music, yeah.
Not you.
Yeah, what's he doing?
That was nice music you had there, buddy.
Here it is.
What?
Yeah, baby, woo!
Larry versus Sachs.
Ah, look at that.
And here comes, and there he goes. Pimp. Ring the bell, we've got the match underway. PWO gonna win. There's the bell.
What's up, Stevie? This is the man, Jake.
Hi, Holmes. Jake.
There's the heavyweight champion of the world.
Go get him, Sachs. Tiger. Bye, Jake. Nice. Oh. That sucked. Here it is. No, there it goes. Ouch. Okay. Sachs got him right where he wants him. He's doing a rope-a-dope, I think. Sachs? See, that ain't pain. That's fake pain. There's Lal. Picks him up. Puts him in something. What's it gonna be? A suplex. Sachs has yet to show offense. He rolls the outside. Smart thinking, Sachs. Woo!
Sachs, attaboy. Attaboy, Sachs.
Two.
I got it.
You
got
it. Pimpy.
Whee! And guess what? I'm going back to drink some Tanqueray and Chronic because I'm not worried about him getting past you.
He's right. He shouldn't be worried.
Tanqueray and Chronic, you know, fucked up now.
Lock up. Yeah. Right there. Go for the pin. Boom.
Oh, doggy!
Ouch.
I think he's just playing with the big lazy ass Larry right now.
Yeah.
L-A-L.
It's a rope-a-dope, that's what I said.
I can't believe this. He's spitting on Pimpy. Look at this. No respect for the commissioner. He
Pimpy has an invisible force field that blocks him from any harm.
He's gotta be fined for that spitting.
Oh, I'll fine him. I'll give him a fine he'll never forget.
What's all this smoke coming out of here for? I don't know. We better, that's a safety hazard, huh? Huh? Yeah, take a look at that. Sack. Whoa.
I don't know where
it's
coming
from.
Pimpy's got the stupid PCW ref trick. See, we kept the PCW ref, so they're stupid.
I'm telling you, we gotta get our own ref because since it's Pimpy's Playhouse, weekly Playhouse.
God, stronger!
Yeah!
Oh my! He threw that lazy.
Third biggest man and fourth biggest man in PCW. Fifth.
Cover him, baby!
Oh, yeah!
Cover him!
You got a showboat.
Cover!
There
this
it
is over, right here.
Uno!
Cover!
Dos!
Two.
A tres!
Oh, he kicked. That's a three. I'm sorry, but that was a three count. We need our own refs.
Ring the bell.
Stevie, we're getting our own refs.
Give me a ref.
Get in there and ref.
All ref, here, you take.
I got this baby all wrapped up.
Hey.
Stevie's in there to ref. Stevie's going to make sure this match is called down the middle like the way it should be.
Never mind.
Give up!
Oh. Fights him off there. Lazy ass Larry. Now the new ref in town, the guy who's calling it down the middle. Oh my God, he's throwing him down. Lazy ass Larry. Oh my God, he's taking the ref out. He's had, oh my God, no control of this guy. What a freaking idiot.
Certified, rectified PCW ref.
I tell you, oh my God. No respect for PWO, man.
I'm gonna get
it
for you, Pimpy.
Yeah, that's right.
Come on, Wick, baby, get up. Come on, Wick.
Okay. Pin him.
One, count two, him. Three. That should be the bell.
Count him.
I got it. You're awake.
The hey, ref.
Come on, count him.
One, two,
two.
One. Hey, that was a three count. Come on.
A three count.
This reffing ain't my cup of tea.
Stevie, get over here on the mic.
I'm not worried about this.
What you doing, Steve-o?
I'm reffing. Well.
Man, I thought you were going to call this one down.
Blow job.
Which I thought, calling it, you were down the middle today.
That LAL is a tough man. No, I mean, he's not a tough man.
He's up here in the booth. Stevie, let's get this guy in the booth.
Everywhere.
Because it's your world order and it's
hi,
your
Pimpy.
Playhouse weekly.
Pimpy. One, two, that rope, Sack smart.
You see that? Nice referee. We gotta hire this guy for a PWO ref, Pimpy.
Oh. Ouch. You go ref. Hey, Sacks, quit getting pinned.
I won't.
Okay.
Sacks, quit screwing up or I'm gonna have to get down there and show you what's up, babe.
Lock up. Sacks is winning.
Oh,
yeah,
no,
I told ya.
Go for the cover. Go for the cover.
One, two, three. It's over. Two. Oh.
Good Lord.
This.
One.
What were you saying about this ref?
I'm going down to ringside, Steve.
Quit your lollygagging around in there.
Lol. That could have hurt his head.
I hired you boys to take that guy out, not to jump around like a bunch of Kansas City faggots.
I no longer am friends with Hardworkin Harry. He betrayed me.
But I was there for you.
Yeah. He betrayed them. What? This ref sucks. This ref is good. Ooh. He hit him. He hit him again.
And
yeah.
Again.
Hold him up. It's over.
Hit him in the crotch for me. No. 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 I can't. Cameraman.
I'm dignified and stupefied by this voracious action.
One, two, he kicked out, oh my god! Pimpy, wait, Pimpy's got something to say, doesn't he? Okay, well, PW. PW will bring it back in a little while. We'll see.
And we're back here backstage. Here we're seeing Yeti work out. Is he getting ready for a match? What's he going to be doing? I don't know.
Rasputin, I know you're out there watching. I got one thing to say. If you ever, ever try and cut me again, I will kill you. I've had enough of you and Mask Boys. Stupid crap going on!
That's right, you're talking about Rasputin. Yeah, he's pretty bad.
I'll be out
he?
There. You better be there.
Yeti, bring him back a little match to Rasputin. We'll have to see if Rasputin's in the arena. I think I saw the little freak around. We'll have to get back. Now let's get back to the ring with more action. We'll see with Yeti. And there's the train, the expressway coming in. We're gonna see train fighting tonight. There he is, it's train. Bringing the expressway to PCW to clean things up. Move the scum out, bring the people in. That's his philosophy, I heard it say before. He's getting ready for the next match. He's going to be fighting a handicap match.
Tonight, in front of the...
I don't get out of the camera like it's cut out sometimes.
XLX members want to fight me, but... I just decided, let's go for two. So, for a handicap match, me versus two LX people. Bring them out.
We wish.
Oh, it looks like Pim Daddy had a little people up there. They wanted to play his music. But now we're gonna see some of those people. Crazy Mexicans roll around because they're stupid. Maybe he doesn't know those are ropes, you can't walk through them. Two versus one in this match. Train versus the Mexicans. Who do you think is going to win? I guess we're going to find out here.
What's up, Tom? Pimp Daddy Tom. What? This is Jake Holmes, fellas. Look at this.
Right over here with Jake Holmes. He decided to come in the ring, and I don't know. Let's get him out of here.
I thought he was supposed to be up here in the booth. What the hell are you doing up here?
Pimp Daddy said he's going to go get some hoes. He gave me in charge up here.
What the hell is your name, anyway? I've seen you around this place. I don't even... What is your name?
They call me Mick Foley.
You're a Mick loser.
We don't need some of these side comments. I'm here to watch this wrestling, not to see you little PCW scums over here.
I thought you were paid by PCW. I tell you what.
I may be paid by him, but that doesn't mean I have to put up with your bull shiza.
Okay. I'm going to give you a little business proposal here, you see, Mick. PWO has offered you a contract, 3 years, $3 million. We're going to offer you a contract to be part of the winning team, to be the announcer. One of the many announcers.
You think I'm gonna stoop down there and be the little low scum along with all
right,
that PWO?
We'll make it $5 million for
call me years. Scum.
How about $7 million?
You really think I'm gonna accept that? Okay, I will.
So you're Pimp Daddy's new employee. Look at these two frickin' weirdos anyway.
Yes, they are weirdos, whatever you say.
You better start doing what I say, but I'm gonna go back and drink some more bourbon.
What would you like me to pick it up for you?
For my match tonight. We'll take it easy there, Mick, you fucking loser.
I pinned him now! I got him!
That was nice and quaint. Anyway, back to the match. We already all over! Look at this! Alex just got pinned all at once by this man! The train! He brought the expressway down on him! He's the train! They are the losers! They, losers! Him, the train left! Them, losers! We're gonna have some more action tonight on PWO Pimpy's Playhouse! Yes, we're back after this for some more wrestling extravaganza!
This is Jake Holmes back here on the Pimpy's Playhouse. So let's get this stupid match underway. What's that loser mask boy?
Head out on the highway, looking for adventure.
He's gonna be joined by his friend later, but shut the hell up.
To get you at Slam Fest. You won last time.
No, so you won last time,
you
dipshit.
Up on me. Well, come Slam Fest. You will no longer be one up. You will be tied with me.
1-1.
That's all I have to say about that.
Well, now let's bring a stupid old friend out.
Now let's see the greatest wrestler in PCW ever known to man,
Rasputin. Tightening them.
Yeah.
We will tighten those rope, god dang ropes, before my friend. As you can see, fans, this ring sucks my ass. So we're gonna see if we can't get ourselves a new ring. So I know you guys will be seeing a better PWO style ring next time, especially for my main event match, which is today. I know you're gonna be seeing that. These two freaking butt buddies, fudge packers, whatever you wanna call them. Sure, they lack companionship from women. I don't know when the last time they got a date. I don't remember.
Rasputin, I can't move now. Yeah. Oh! Mike! Oh! Oh! You get up!
Rasputin is better than Hitler. and he's killed many more Jews.
Get the hell out of the way, you butt buddy.
One more time.
Fucking fudge me. Stick his big pecker in my butthole.
Yeah! Big boy, come here.
Well, I tell you what, this main event's brewing, and I'm going to take that big lazy-ass Larry out once and for all. PWO will control the world and the wrestling world as well.
Come on, ref, there's urine over here. It's just...
I get dog urine all over my back.
Come here.
Oh,
Jiminy Christmas, what a faggot.
Oh,
my
dog
good
dog urine is bad. Bad for your jeans.
Hey, you!
Let's get the match underway.
I did not do anything.
Good Lord, I'm going to go ring this bell. This match is making me sick to my stomach. Everybody,
let's go.
We are going to commercial.
What the...
Oh my God, they got me on tape. I'm there. I'm everywhere. I'm Jake Holmes. And I know none of you guys wanted to watch that stupid fight, so I thought I'd take the camera over and tell you guys about the main event tonight. Everyone's gonna be watching. Hardworking Harry versus the man, Jake Holmes. I know he can't beat me, Pimpy. I'm gonna make sure he doesn't beat me. And when he doesn't beat me, you know what? You won't have to worry about having to face him at Slam Fest. Jake Holmes is drunk and he's ready to kick some fucking ass. Get out of here.
Hey everybody, this is Stevie Crane. I'm back on the mic. We got main event time. Here he comes. There's Jake Holmes, heavyweight champ. And he's drunk. There he is. Let's play the music. Sorry, I'm not good at this at all. There he is. I'm Steve Crane. I think someone's trying to kill him. But nobody can kill. He is drunk. Wow, he's down there. Look at that. He's the man. He's fighting Lal.
Hey, it's music. Play the music.
We'll get your cameraman's head out of there. Larry. For lazy ass Larry. Here it comes. Lazy ass Larry. The fireworks. He will lose, yes, he will, yes, he will. Nobody can beat the PWO. There's the ref, drunk, fight. Let's kill that music any time today. And the match is underway, ring the bell, woo! Jake knows he's gonna win. There's the bell. Wow, that's a crappy ring. I will personally build my own ring. Lock up. Lazy ass Larry with an A. With an A. With a kick. Lazy ass Larry throws him to the ropes. Bounces off. Yeah! Wait a minute. I beat Lazy Ass Larry for the combine.
I kicked out.
He kicked out. There's a... Well. Well. Here we go. Big move. Big... No. Come on, Jake Holmes, heavyweight champ. Timeout. Okay, timeout. That way to think, baby. Yeah, he knew what he was doing. I think. Come on. Hand on rope, boop, 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 rope, boop, telling you, that's what he's doing.
He only got a one count.
He only got a one count. Jake is a great champ. He's beat Larry before, he can beat him again.
Dr. Hurst worse than those goddamn eyes.
And a kick to the groin. And a swinging neck breaker. And one of those. For the pin. 1, 2, 3, it's over. That was a slow count. I counted. That was 4 seconds. Watch out. Oh. 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 Big. Headlock. Chin lock. Headlock. River. Yeah, he knows what's up.
Oh, no.
Oh, lazy ass. See? Going for the eyes.
Oh.
Oh.
Timeout.
Timeout, yeah. Always got to do it. Double X on the back. No, man, there he is. Why is he isn't champ?
One. Two.
Count him out, ref.
Three.
DQ means you don't win. Jake knows what he's doing. It's reverse. Means it doesn't hurt as much if it's reverse.
Knock the snot out of him.
Jake Holmes, ladies and gentlemen. Great tactician. He doesn't do well when he's drunk.
One.
Let me guess, what's he gonna do?
Two.
My beer's fucking gone!
Three.
Well, it didn't look gone.
Four.
He's quite the swear artist.
Woo!
You gotta love me.
Hi, Harry.
Ooh. Boom! Go for the pin. Saturday night ride him.
I love the swing and I love the neck and I love the break.
And he's gonna Saturday night ride him. I have a feeling right now. Pick him up. He got him. He's up. He's up. No, yeah, he got him. This isn't. Once again, I've come to the decision that it's bad luck when I'm cameraman. But wait. Oh my god, it's Pimp Daddy time. Yeah, Pimp Daddy knows what he's doing. He'll take out Hard Harry in a millisecond.
Great.
But,
Pimpy, did I win?
Hate to do this to you. We're out of time. Oh my god, we're out of time. Harry won. Pimp Daddy's gonna get him with the belt. Ow! Oh, it's gonna run on tonight.